from Columbus, Ohio, CBS Sports presents the Big Ten. Today, number 25, Ohio State, number 7, Maryland. The Big Ten is college basketball's highest rated conference. Maryland is in first place by 2.5 games. The Buckeyes, number 10, with some work to do. Hi, everyone. Kevin Harlan with Bill Raftery. Let's go into this one now with the AT&T Fast Analysis.
And who better to start with? The general, Anthony Cowan. His ability to put it on the deck and be creative on his own is extraordinary. Good feel for the game, great balance, but he can also do some damage. The lob to the big fella, Lubin, at the tin for a strong send it in. Jalen Smith, and this is the power broker. Get it to him early. He can also step outside. Caleb Westy, he is tough.
Let's take a look at the lineups. Cowan along with Smith on that front line for Maryland. On top there, the two All-America candidates. C.J. Walker for the Buckeyes is a Florida State transfer. Muhammad defense, and of course, it's Caleb Wesson, who against Iowa Thursday at 10-7. He has been on every preseason award list, every midseason award list. As you take a look at our officials this afternoon, Larry Serrato, 9 NCAA tournaments, Kelly Pfeiffer, 5 NCAAs, and the decorated Mike Eads, 14 NCAA tournaments officiated, 4 Final Fours, and Bill Raftery. We have the Buckeyes and the Terrapins, Ohio State, 17-9, and the Terrapins at 22-4.